Hi, I'm Dakota with the Arclight Dynamics Tech Team, and today I'm going to show you how to use the Flashcut control system to use the engraver. So I'm going to first start by going into our Flashcut control software. After I'm in here, I'm going to start by using CAD to draw up what I want to engrave. So I'm going to cut a square around what I'm wanting to engrave. And in this case, I'm just going to engrave a letter. Then from here, I'm going to turn my letter into a path. So I'm going to go ahead and select my letter, explode that text. Then I'll make a selection box around my text and turn that into a marking element by using the tool on the right here. So then we're going to go into CAM and we're going to start by selecting our project settings, making sure we have the right plasma cutter for what we're using and the plate marker selected for our marking fab head. Then we'll go into our material settings and make sure we have the right thickness and type of material selected. And finally, we'll check our plasma settings, making sure we have our right consumables matching what we have on the torch. After that, we can send this over into CNC. And we may need to pair up the controller from here. So in this case, we're going to hit that connection button at the top left and agree to the licensing. Then we'll go ahead and home the machine by hitting home and home all on the right here. Homing the machine will not only square the gantry, but also tell the table its limits. From here, we can move the torch over to where we want to cut. So we're going to hold control and use an arrow key. Then we're going to hit set at the top right, zeroing X and Y, and set one more time to sense power max zero, touching off telling it the height of the material. From here, we may not have our G-code fully loaded in because we didn't connect our controller, so we may need to go back into CAM and hit the send button again to make sure that G-code gets fully exported. Then from here, we can hit play and go ahead and run our job. And that's the process for using the Flashcut control system to use the engraver.